supplementary demands for grant under Youth and Sports Affairs, and I am in support of it. I am thankful to my party for giving me this opportunity, and in fact I was vehemently asking for this opportunity because for the last, my previous tenure of 5 years, I was very closely associated with sports activities and developments happening in my constituency Lakshadweep. I am also thankful to this government that first time this government is giving so much of importance to the sports and youth of us and coming out with the discussion on demand for grants in this sector, which is a welcoming sign from the government side. Ma'am, I would like to say here that we all know that the overall interpersonal relationship and overall development of a person is through sports, and we give much importance for the sports and youth of our country. Taking this into consideration, I would like to draw the attention, I am not going to repeat the things which most of my colleagues have spoken here, and I would like to invite the attention of the Honorable Minister for few things which I would like to bring into his notice. That the first and foremost thing which the former sports minister, he also have raised this the thing in the polite and in the befitting manner, that we know that talents, hunting of talents, recently in Andaman Nicobar Island, you all know that a Master ISO has bagged nearly 2 gold medals in the cycling, junior cycling in the Asian Olympiad. This boy is from such a remote place, and from a place like Andaman and Nicobar. Similarly, I would like to attract the, I was keenly listening to the speech of former minister. I would like to attract the attention of the house to my constituency, it is Lakshadweep, where the whole island is surrounded by water. It is a saline water, sea water. They are natural swimmers. The problem here we face is that we don't have an infrastructure there. Like, you know that the buoyancy of the saline water and the fresh water is different. The persons, the athletes, the talents who swim in the sea water, when they put in the fresh water, the buoyancy becomes an imbalance and they cannot perform well. So, since the government is very keen on providing infrastructure, I am here to urge the government, saying, kindly provide an international level of swimming pool in Lakshadweep, so that the day is no far that from Lakshadweep I can very well offer you, but say that a person, an athlete will be contributing a gold medal to India, that day is not far. The only thing I wish wanted to from the government is that provide infrastructure for swimming enthusiasts in Lakshadweep. Similar in the case of football, Lakshadweep got its first chance to participate in Santosh Trophy in the 72nd game. Can you imagine how long years has to travel to at least represent Lakshadweep as a team into the national level? It was because of the, I am not blaming the government, whoever the previous, but I was very closely associated with the association and the All India Football Federation. We took All India Football Federation officials to Kavarati, shown the skills of the our boys playing in the island. See, the muscular power of our boys is very much, and they are very nutritious. But the lack is the techniques and skills there. We, not only the Lakshadweep's case I'm talking about, everywhere in India, like, we need the technical experts to train our youths so that the right way they can be taken into, and it will yield for our own nation. Same in the case of cricket, what is happening in the case of cricket? We have very good players in cricket, but we don't have a place to showcase us. We have been trying for our association, Lakshadweep Cricket Association, to get it affiliated with BCCI. It's not happening. And that's why the caliberous boys who are very, very enthusiastic. Like, I can name a boy who was always coming and crying in front of me to getting an opportunity, get it registered with the BCCI. It's not happening. And we are, in a way, doing injustice to them. So kindly come out with a solution that such associations from the remote places where real caliber is there, India is having the caliber in the remote place, such areas will be concentrated, like most of the former minister have told, they have a mobile apps and all those things are coming up. But at least give an opportunity to affiliate these associations with the national level so that the rural India can be represented in the level of... Madam, I'm coming to the point only. Madam, the second part is reservation in the job center. Lakshadweep would be the one place where even now there is no reservation in the job sector. Like whoever the players coming and playing in the national level or whatever the state level, there is no representation in the government reservation rules that the sports enthusiasts or national level athletes will be given a special consideration for in the government job sectors. This has to be noted, because this is I must be saying Lakshadweep must be the only area. Hope this reserve recruitment rules doesn't occupy a place for this government employment for the sports sectors. Second, I mentioned the strengthening of the associations. What happens, ma'am? The areas like Lakshadweep, we have football association, athletic association, or swimming association, volleyball association. All associations are there in the Lakshadweep. But they are not in a position, or they are not given even granting aid from the administration to engage some of the technical coaches so that to train them, the enthusiasts there, to train the talents with their own funds, which is very insufficient fund. Like the fund when you're giving to the union territories of Lakshadweep, union territories, you must concentrate in such a way that this is properly utilized. The association will be given in an accounted way so that they can expand the... Ma'am, I'm concluding. They expand the things in a better way. Ma'am, I'm concluding with... I'm concluding, ma'am. Lastly, I would reiterate that, see, Lakshadweep is an area where we need to consider. A lot of things have this government have done in the last 5 years. Sports Authority of India have opened a special area games in my own native island. I'm very thankful to the government for that. The government of Lakshadweep administration is opening up with football, new full-fledged stadiums coming up. For all these things, we need more funds for developing it in an international level. I urge the minister to support us with these funds. With this.